Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost me. And I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised the most. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. They like this.
Give me this power sooner! I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't? See how they like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't? Better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
This is more than a new suit. Whoa, what is this? Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
You don't deserve that, kid. Unreal! Hey there, big guy! Let's try this again!
thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some spark. You wanna play? Let's play! This drone has to have more data on who Kraven's hunting. Come on, Pete. Gotta be faster. You wanna play? Let's play! This drone has to have more data on who Kraven's hunting. Pack a serious punch! Birds with rail guns? Evolution is really letting me down here! That's 50% downloading! Kraven was hunting an influencer? What, did he think this kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Wow.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. Doing. Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing?
I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant. There are people trapped inside that store. Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as... You can.
If you weren't here, I don't even want to think about it.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming. And that bus won't last much longer. Hey, uglies! How about picking on me? Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.